The trust of Coach Michael Malone, but how about Vogel trusting the big fella, the Prowl?
His first two games in the Western Conference Finals and two consecutive games in the spotlight with Allie LaForce.
All right, Anthony, that last play was tremendous, right at the buzzer. Game-winning shot in your first conference final that you've ever competed in. First, walk me through in that play. Was there any doubt in your mind who was taking that last shot?
No. We ran the play, supposed to be for Bron. I looked at Rondo the whole time. You know, people talking about never in this moment, pressure, am I ready for it? I want to take those shots. You know, as part of the legacy, I want those shots. I want the big time plays. You know, and we're going to live with me. That would be shooting the last, you know, game-winning shots, and I made it. You know, this is what they brought me here for, to make big-time plays. Obviously, we win the Mamba jerseys. Never want to lose in these jerseys. Never want to lose at all, but that's a hell of a team. They don't keep fighting. They fall all the way to the last shot. You know, we know that's what they're going to do. You know, they and team that's proven it this entire playoff series, you know, their entire playoff run. So, you know, hats off to them, but, you know, we want to come in here and do what we got
to
do.
Your teammates have told you for us to win, we have to go through you, but there can be different stars throughout the game for this Lakers team. That's how deep you are. LeBron came out, had the first 12 points for the team. You hit the game-winning shot. What does it show you about how special the depth is of this team?
Man, we're a team who believe in each other, no matter who comes in. You know, for JaVale and Dwight to switch roles and play on Jokic, you know, for me to get on them, you know, for guys to come and make big shots, big plays, AC, you know, Doe, Markeith, you know, all our guys to come in off the bench and play well for us, you know, night in and night out. You know, not just tonight, but this entire playoff series and this entire season. So,
how about this guy when he dunked it and the whole bench erupted? What were you thinking when he threw it down earlier?
He's the GOAT. He's the real GOAT, man. We call him GOAT. He made big time plays for us. You know, he always catching the body. But he plays well for us. He plays hard. He's scrappy, probably the most scrappiest on our team. And we don't keep fighting. Like I say, we did nothing special. We took care of home court, quote unquote. And now we got two more.
Congrats on the win, AD. Thanks for your time.
Well, Reggie, 5 made three-pointers in the last 7 minutes, and the game winner by Anthony Davis.
Well, it's one thing to say you want to be in these pressure moments. It's another to be able to deliver. And when you want the ball and you can deliver like this, this is what makes your stature grow as a great player.
37 in game one. He goes for 31 tonight. Anthony Davis made 2 threes. His last one, a game winner, and the Lakers are up.
Oh, my God.